Hi, this video we're going to look at Oracle Analytics Cloud Data Flows capability. So we're going to create a new data flow that is going to be the classic example of joining order headers and order lines. So I bring in my first data set, which is the order headers about the order details. We bring in the next order data set, which is the order lines. So now we have two data sets that we need to join. We pick up the join capability and drop it in on the data flow. And we click to connect the join, and you can see it has matched the rows because it found order line ID in both tables. You have the ability to do custom joins and alter these as required. Next, we're going to do some processing, and there's a multitude of different functions that you can choose from: branch, group, bin, split columns, merge, all the functionality you need to enrich and create the data you need without having to resort to Excel. In this particular example, we're doing a grouping column that is going to separate our business from home consumers. So we create a group for business and we choose our options. Everything done quite easily with click and drag interface. And then we create a second group for home and we choose the remaining options here, consumer and home office. Now that our grouping column is done, we are going to move on to the next function, and we're just going to grab on the branching item, just drop it in here, and we're going to stick to the default of two branches. But we're going to need to add some filters between the saved datas and the branches. So I just drop the filter in, and it's as easy as switching over to the data sets from here and seeing the columns in the data set and bringing in product container and selecting how we want to filter. In this example, we're going to choose all the small packages into the medium box because that could be a different sales rep that's interested in that range versus the large. And we are then also going to be able to add another filter for the other save set on the second branch line. And again, from our data selection tools, we're going to choose product container. But this time we're going to choose the jumbo size and large. So now we have the data being split into two different categories, and we can scroll down the bottom and check the preview on the data. As we move across, we can see that the large and jumbos are being caught by this filter. And on the other filter, we'll notice that it is catching the small and medium size packages, and that those are each then being directed to their own saving result sets. As we move on to the save data, we have a few options here. So for the small items, you can choose to label that, and you can save the data into an Oracle Analytics Cloud data set or into a database table of any relational database that is supported. Now that the data flow has been saved, we can execute, and it has been saved and created. And if I switch to the data option, I will filter on our output data sets, which was items, and you'll see two new data sets that have been created, the large items and the small items, which is created from our data flow. What's great is that all functions and data processing has been done within our auditable platform. Thank you for watching this video.